There's a new chancellor, a really
yes,
unexpected new chancellor.
Is,
How
there is.
Should we, are the sky people now the baddies in a way?
A little bit, yeah. I think that it's really interesting. I mean, God bless Michael Beach. He's like such an amazing actor and we're so happy to have him on board.
So good.
But damn, do you want to hate him, because he really messes up the whole, like everything that Clark and Bellamy and Lexa tried to do to make peace, he just goes and makes a mess of it. So it makes for a very interesting sort of like political storyline, but it's, you know, it gets bad.
And it also puts Clark and Bellamy at opposite ends.
It does,
once again.
It does, yeah, it does. And it's I mean, kind of lucky for me that I wasn't around. I'm not around for this change. Like, I'm actually on the like more of the grounded side, because that's where I've been living, mm-hmm, you know. Mm-hmm. But Bellamy goes right back to his sort of like his core belief of like fight or die, you know. And the new chancellor definitely makes him go there and do some real damage. So
is that going to put Clark in peril then, because of what's going on with her people?
Yeah. Oh, absolutely. But I mean, in regards to like Clark and Bellamy, I think it's warranted. He's not happy with her because she ran away from responsibility, and now she's not happy with him because he is against the grounders. So it's going to be interesting.
After this point, are we just like nonstop twists and turns? You guys do that really, really well.
Yep.
So
I've actually been super impressed with the writers on our show. Honestly, like I am always wondering, like, how much further can we go? Like, how much darker can we go? How much can we expand the world more than we already have? Mm-hmm. And they just do it effortlessly. And it's amazing to read and to act and to be a part of.
Okay, lastly, I think people are going to want to know at that point after episode 4 if there's a chance for Clark and Lexa to get back together.
Of course. If they do, it's gonna take some time. That's all I can say.